Leader of United National Party Ranil Wickremesinghe, opposition leader R. Sambandan and other parliamentarians who support Ranil Wickremesinghe convened a media briefing at the parliamentary complex.
Today is a historic day. The parliament voted that the three gazettes which has been in question are illegal and that the purported government of Mahinda Rajapaksa does not have the confidence in the House. 122 members of parliament have now informed the speaker that they voted in favor of the resolution. That's the majority of the House. Cannot be challenged, but if anyone wants to challenge it, they can move a resolution challenging the speaker's decision tomorrow. And now we have proved that there is a purported administration which does not enjoy the support of parliament, and therefore it's illegal. This is also to inform government servants and the police that you cannot carry out illegal orders. The government has now, it must carry out the orders of the lawful government. A purported government that has lost the confidence of people have no right to be there. So that has now ceased to exist.
We went to court. The first petition filed in the Supreme Court challenging the order of dissolution of parliament was filed by me on behalf of my party. That matter was taken up for inquiry yesterday, and the court has suspended the operation of that gazette declaration. The operation of the dissolution of parliament and the consequential steps pertaining to the elections. We have thereby preserved the sanctity of the Constitution, the supreme law of the country. We have thereby ensured that the rule of law prevails in this country. The independence of the judiciary has been demonstrated by the judiciary yesterday, and the independence of the legislature have been demonstrated by the decision taken by 122 members against the present government, against the continuance of Mr. Mahinda Rajapaksa as the Prime Minister of this country. This legislature, in the exercise of its supreme power, has taken the decision by 122 members signing a motion to that effect. Therefore, it's time now for the country to return to normalcy, for good governance to prevail, and we would appeal to all those persons in authority to do the right thing, to do the legal thing, and not to violate the law of the country.
They must accept the fact that they should hand over the government respectfully and leave without causing a crisis in the country. We went to court saying that the dissolution of parliament was illegal. We have received a verdict that protects democracy. We make a request from the president to grant the request of 122 parliamentarians.
Hey, man,